What is up, everyone? Mike Otto, thank you for popping in nice and early. Who is that, me?
Oh, that was you. Okay, okay.
We are about to get back into some Danganronpa. We waited all week for this. I'm excited. A lot more first-person shooting going on. We got Genocide Jill, which I didn't realize she was going to be such a huge part of the game, and is pretty much stealing the scene every time she's in there. Thank you so much again, Game of Thorns, for grabbing this game. Oh, shit! Holy shit, that's so loud. Thank you, Charlie Mender. Got the hype train emote beside her too, because she's always starting off the streams with a little bit of hype. Thank you so much. Shout out to Charlie Mender as well. I'm not sure what she's doing. I'm not sure if she's doing it tomorrow or the or like sometime down the road, another one of her watch parties, or was that going to be mainly a Monday thing? I noticed you put watch party Monday. We did Waterboy the other night. We started a little late because of me. I think I was watching Danganronpa with a few of you guys. So you started a little late. I ended up. Who? Thank you so much, my love. Yeah, we're about to get into. Let me show it. Gotta launch that Ultra Despair, girls. This has been an interesting one so far. I've heard that people have had their issues with it, that they like, but maybe it's because it is just so different. It's definitely like a huge peek back into the universe, which is honestly what I care about the most. Like, and honestly, it seems almost like someone came in and was like, oh, I don't know about streaming this, but then another person was like, oh, I streamed this entire game and didn't have any issues. But I was wondering that because there was good 5-minute clips that seemed very much. I expected to already start. I'm sitting here talking too much. Seemed straight up like anime, like very much anime to me. The animation was just so on point, and I'm just like, oh man, is this like, oh, is this okay? I don't think it'll be too much of an issue. Oh, Hidden Llama here too. Oh man, Hidden Llama and Mike Otto, my dudes. I actually beat Hades myself. I haven't had a chance to beat him again. And I, like, if you didn't notice, like, I was watching you whenever you were beating Hades, but I cut out right whenever you beat Hades yourself. Congratulations again, Mike. But whenever you beat him, I backed out so that I ended up beating him myself, getting a chance to check out that ending. And I love the replayability of like the reason why you want to keep playing it. And now so it's kind of, oh shit. Yeah. Luna lives long enough for the stream. Oh no. Oh no, not just long enough for the stream. Luna lives for good. You're going to be good. You just got to get that tussin in you. That's what it is. Thank you so much, Luna. I hope that you feel good enough to hop on and play a couple of games yourself. But yeah, we're about to get back in that Ultra Despair, girls. But yeah, like, I honestly love how easy it is to get Titan Blood now. Like, you know, as far as just turn one of the skulls on with one of the weapons that you haven't used a skull on yet for. So far, it's easy. And loving the replayability. Gotta check that out again. Heck, let's get into this. Let's get into back some Ultra Despair, girls. I think I still only got two kind of bullets and Genocide Jill so far. Man, two subs already, guys. There's a full ending after you complete enough runs. There's an epilogue as well, and you get afterwards. Extreme measures.
What
is the most?
Like a marker.
Eren Jaeger. What?
Oh man, that walk-on sound is too good.
And what is up? Game of Thorns coming in just in time. Ooh.
Weren't putting it up. No, yeah. No. I want to put this up.
Oh shit. I don't know if you guys can guess. Charlotte's getting the tape right now. We're about to put up our poster. You know, we got all this blank space back here on the door. We're about to put up the poster. You know, something to inspire us, something that we can look at and be like, man, that feels good. I want to create. I want to do things. I want to go. You guys can guess what it is. All right. Can we get it out safely? Then they're good.
I always get it and like just blow it out.
Or maybe cut it. Oh, that's our address.
I swear if it's Nagato, I'm leaving.
Oh man, that Nagato is top tier. That would be a great one. I don't know. I don't know what I like more. Servant or Nagato. The servant's pretty cool. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and get this started. It's just the opening down here. No one can guess this. No one can guess this. The best guess so far would be Charlie Sheen. Ugh, no, that's terrible.
They sent us the wrong one.
No way. What did they send us?
It's still them, but...
Oh no, this is beautiful. This is beautiful. Here it is. Bam. Oh, yeah. There it is.
It's still them. We had a better one picked out. One, the first movie.
Ooh, Edward. Edward.
Don't make
me say it because it's him. It's always been him. Okay. It's always been him. Yeah, really, dude. It's gonna be. Yeah. We got the really expensive tape. The magic tape. It says it's gonna keep them up there good. Oh shit! Here we go. There you go. The long pieces of tape is how you do it. It's the only way. Mike, you won't dig?
It's like 60% based off of him. I'm gonna set you up with some tape. And I'm gonna get this started. Mike.
God, I'm good on tape.
Mike, one day.
He's like,
we're gonna be.
Yeah, stop.
You're gonna come over and we're gonna watch
stop,
all
I
the.
Said stop!
Oh. We're gonna watch all the Twilights together, man. Nah, man, we need to watch them together. Dude, that baby looks so weird. I was like stunned and shocked for a good minute. Oh, but Edward, he really did steal me. I only watched the last one for like, until just like a week ago. Like only a week ago. Did I finally watch all of them? I only watched the last one, you know. I was like, oh, that's a cool fight scene. People like, yeah, that's worth it. You know, put on the other ones before, but I just kind of like walked away and I wasn't really paying attention, got on my phone or something. I really watched through all of them this last week. Yeah, man.
Edward all the way, that other dude. Force himself on her with that kiss. Oh, how's it look? How's it look, guys? Can you get it? Yeah. Oh, man. You're welcome, everyone.
Hmm.
All right, what were we doing? I saw every single one in theater and read all the books. We were about to read all the books. We found them online. Charlotte was letting me know little tidbits as far as like what was, you know, different here and there, and it kind of like helped out, and it was a good experience. All right, guys, we're heading around this corner. Let me know if it's too loud, too soft. Did you know the guy that plays Leon is one of the kids from Victorious? In the new Resident Evil movie? No, I did not know that. These guys just going at it. Do we... I need to go to break. Oh, what you doing? Okay, that is a little loud. Hold on. Holy shit, that's like breaking loud. One sec. Why does it make me use X and Z for this?
A test?
Down a tad bit over here, and then I think we should be good. Okay. Yeah, it'll be fine. It'll be fine, right? Huh? Oh no! Murray!
Gonna eat it?
Edward! Dude, Edward's not safe. Since they're hard to hit them to mush them and then fill the insides with green peppers, then feed them to your dog. Say what? Bury them in a hole so that their nose sticks out and measures how long it takes for them to die. Make a game with a friend where you snap off their arms and legs and whoever keeps theirs alive longest wins. Say what? Get their blood with a needle and put it in a cat, and then make a super cat demon, and then kill it. Get a bunch of demon butts, and then make a drum set with them and make a song. Haha. Use a demon's mouth as a cage for bugs, and find a bunch of bugs and save them, and then kill the demon, or kill them regular. Simple as best though, yes. How to kill demons, masterpiece number one. Okay. That was a fine literature right there. Demons are adults, by the way. Okay. Man, this is just dead people hanging everywhere. Hey,
that's
a gaudy
looking car. It's made by Toa. Can you move it with the hacking gun? Master's gun is perfect. Mm-hmm. Even idiots can use it.
That's kind of mean. Don't do nothing.
That kid was playing with a body.
Dancing on top of the dead body.
It's not a right sight around here.
Hey, a gift. Hey, kid. Wanna take this? Oh shit. Can't attack Monica. It's gotta lurk while I lift. Ooh, lifting weights. Let's go. Look at. Oh, the kids love it. Oh yeah, thrust them hips, kid. Oh yeah, I should probably shoot them before. Let's go.
This town's a mess. It's like
oh,
a war
shit.
Zone.
Oh no. Oh shit, I'm sucking. I'm sorry, Toko. Right not to kill. One early morning in August, station staff Kato, who almost made it to retirement age, is shot through the heart. Around the same time, Tsuichi Tadakoro, a train nerd, falls in love. He must solve the mystery of the Tado killing. The third entry of the Hakawoga, reckon the name, series. Only those with the right not to kill have the will not to be killed. Okay. That's supposed to be a clue? Oh. The author is some anime nerd, no doubt about it. Hmm? What makes you say that? 80% of the authors who write books with drugs, guns, and high school girls in them are anime nerds. It's a safe bet. Like, knowing your white shirt is gonna get splashed when you eat curry. Yeah, putting aside the curry thing, I'm a high school girl, and I have this hacking gun. Is this some anime nerd fantasy?
Don't mess with
worth
me!
Wall breaking? Do not associate a gift my master gave you with anime nerd imagination nonsense! Keep being condescending and I'll cut you with a kitchen utensil only master chefs have heard of.
Stop it!
It's even more terrifying not knowing what it could possibly be. But seriously, I don't know what much about guns. I barely know how this thing works. You really don't have a sharp memory, do you? It sends program codes in the form of radio waves that hacks the target machine. Yeah, I don't get that at all, but it sounds really cool. Jeez, you didn't get my explanation at all, did you?
Which reminds me.
But this doesn't work on every machine, right? I wonder why not. Well, I'm an intern, so I don't really know the details, but I know it's a research project. Maybe so that it doesn't work on machines you need to use? Well, that's convenient, but have learned one thing.
What?
Yeah, that's too convenient. Anime logic. Again, Toko, fuck off. Hakawagoe. Thank you. I still feel like I messed up somewhere in there. This gun works as well on humans as ray guns do against Crystal Bowie. Wow, now that's an obscure reference. How old did you say you were? How many marks she has on her legs from her victims. I swear, does it not say anything? That looks like F right there. Oh, no, that's a dead end. What, was all this a dead end? Were we supposed to shoot something, maybe? Ah, here we go. Just woke up from a nap. Ooh, now I need a shower. Yo, Drunken Waffle Hidden Toes. Yeah, I'm having a pretty good day. Got a new poster up. We went and visited my mom and she had a bunch of tacos for us. Charlotte and I got real fat. Watched, what was the name of it, Charlotte? Encanto. It was really good. Yeah.
Oh, wait.
This if we work together.
How's your day been so far, Drunken Walk with Hidden Toes?
Work together? With you? Guess we don't have a choice. Do you wash your hands?
Yesterday was nuts. I ended up digging up rocks.
Of course I wash my hands.
It was hard. Teamwork. Oh gosh. And oh no, they're not dead? How? These girls are invincible. Oh, this ain't the right weapon. Okay, here we go. Bomb Monokuma's attacked from afar by throwing bomb grenades. Yep.
Yep, that was a good way.
Didn't I beat this? No, we just started this. We beat all the ones other than this one, and I believe we have one after this. That she bought me as well. We try with lower difficulty. No, I just had no life and I was shooting the wrong guy. There we go. Quick, huh? Oh my gosh. Oh gosh. Oh, I got one. And yeah. Alright, we're doing good. And Melody, how are you doing today? The way I came from. I think this is the way I came from. Yeah, I won. Get up there. This is the last game, really?
There's another electric car. Amaru, your turn.
Oh, no. Or maybe it was something hiding behind that electric car.
Jeez, there are roadblocks all over the place. Can't get around easily.
Based on where we are, the bridge should be on the opposite side of this hotel.
Oh, no shit.
What should we do? It looks like we can get through right here.
Are you telling me we have to walk through this busted up hotel? Oh, this is the worst.
You mean the future arc that we're watching on my Discord? Go shoot this real quick. Maybe there's a gift back here. A highly anticipated body? This plug is a shameless, but yes. God damn it. Time for a tutorial. This right here is a toy vending machine popular with kids, but the Monomono machine. By shooting move at this machine, you can spit it for free just once. There's nothing scarier than free things. I sure hope nothing bad happens. Items that might be useful in battle will drop, so use it whenever you see one. Move.
All right. Well, it would be rude not to, I guess.
Follow the yellow blood road. Kind of like checking around, making sure we're not missing anything around the corners. Well, let me switch back to Bray. I feel like these kids can kill us at any moment.
What? I think I've got an idea. Look, if we use this telephone to call the police, won't they come save us?
The police? That collective of psychos that think all humans are criminals until proven innocent?
That's quite a bias.
It's a shitty idea. There's no way it'd go through. Telephones, internet, nothing.
No. Must read his Monokuma. Okay, gotcha.
Nothing works? If they did, this whole problem would have been solved by now. Jeez, use your brain. You're seriously useless. More useless than a salmon that already laid its eggs.
Good one, Toko.
You don't have to be so mean about it.
Oh, you bitch. Around that corner. Yeah. Give me the coins. I'm not sure what we're doing with the coins yet. Or do we spend them on skills? What does this do? A max HP plus one, that's cool. Okay. Oh no, why did it detach? Okay. Exit out of that. I thought there was a section for other things to spend the coins on, or maybe I'm thinking of a different game. Maybe we haven't found out where to spend the coins. Oh, going to hit the grocery shopping while you can. Oh, no problem with the delay. I totally understand that. How you doing in the league today? Jesus, this is just creepy everywhere. Kids got away with decoration. Unstoppable man. Triathlon, boxing, rock climbing. Taburo Karen tackles them all nonstop. What is the newest challenge? What is the reason why he doesn't stop? And what is the single scene that will finally make him stop? If you start reading, you won't stop either. Taburo Karen's autobiography, Unabridged, Masterpiece Edition. Unstoppable? There's no way I'll be able to do it. I'm getting pretty tired. Think you're tired? If you're tired, you won't even have a word for how tired I am. I need new... what is it? Onomatopoeia to express the sheer tiredness. You're tired? You don't really look like it, Toko.
Isn't that obvious?
I'm a liberal arts to the core. No energy at all.
Don't mess with me.
Aren't you younger than me? Telling me you're tired already? My age doesn't affect how tired I am.
Which reminds me...
Oh, hey, how old are you? Your tricks won't work with me. What? You're trying to show how young you are by comparing yourself to my age, aren't you? Trying to add old hag onto the usual insults of ugly and gloomy and smelly.
Oh.
That's not true at all. I was just curious. Doesn't matter. I won't tell you. Your hiding it makes me want to know even more, Toko. Makes me think that maybe you're even older than I imagined.
Nothing.
No way! I'm 5 or 6 years older than you. No way you're younger than that
Don't
either.
Don't mess with me!
I very well could be. Stomping today. Hell yeah. That's always a good feeling. Oh my gosh. A good winning day. You ever just like log on and like literally do 10 hours and just like just terrible. Just terrible. You didn't think it was possible. Let's go. Get out of here. Ooh, Monokuma machine. Alright, alright. Oh, battery full. Oh yeah, the battery's for her. Haven't really been pulling her out much. What button was that?
Where are these Monokumas coming from?
One sec. Check my controls. I'm forgetting what button on here to get her out. That's what I'm looking for. One of these buttons right here. There we go, it's the C button, of course. I think she's invincible too. Like, they can't do shit to her. I'm thinking of the visual ones. Oh, here we are. The bomb inside her one. I, Yumi Kayakuda 16, am a normal high school girl in every way. At least, I wish that were the case. My womb is filled with bombs, so if I were to ever fall in love, they'll explode. That's why ever since I was born, have been pure and innocent. But then he appears, Shota Honen, the boy who says he loves me. Keeping my distance less than lovers, more than friends, pushes me to my limit. Sorry, but if this goes on, I'm going to fall for you. So do something horrible to me. Lighting up a fire in your heart? A risque, thrilling love story. Oh my god. Oh no. Oh, thank you. Put on that. Oh my gosh, that was amazing. This is... What?
Amazing!
The bomb inside her, this manga. Oh, it's been ages since I read this. I love it. It's just a manga? Why'd they draw her eyes so big? Jeez, at least I still look remotely human.
Togo!
The size of the eye is the sign of beauty, a sophisticated process and form. A manga with small eyes is like ramen with no bamboo shoots. Sounds like some pretty good ramen.
Huh?
Have you ever read it? The Bomb Insider is like required reading for high school girls.
So vulgar.
There's no way I'd ever read a single page of that manga direct.
What?
What do you mean, high school girls? Where did you even high school? Well, age-wise, I am...
Huh?
Age-wise? You've been in prison since middle school. Is that your middle school uniform? No, this is a high school uniform. While I was imprisoned, it was delivered to me one day along with food. And then I had been wearing my middle school uniform. The culprit probably felt sorry for me. Well, for criminals, that was a pretty nice gesture. A grown woman in a middle school uniform, people would have called the cops. Well, you're one to talk, wearing a high school uniform after you've graduated. But I'm really glad they gave me one. This is the St. Koa Girls Academy uniform. It's a famous rich girl school. Koa? I've never heard of it. Koa Academy has a 300-year history in culture, activities, and sports. Club uniforms are super cute. There are tons of girls who want a chance to wear one. The school cafeteria is a buffet style, and you hear about it on television all the time. What? I'm feeling... It's just silly of me to fantasize about all those details now, isn't it?
I see.
Well, it sounded too good to be true, but you're telling me you made up the whole thing? I wanted a high school life like that. Even if you weren't imprisoned, I don't think the school life was in your future.
Stop it!
You don't have to be so blunt about it.
Looks like Kagome's uniform from Inuyasha, 100%, yeah.
Kagome!
I didn't even see it in time. Quick response. I don't know if you guys are able to see my entire title. Let's see. Oh no, not unless you like kind of click over it.
I don't want to see blood.
Me either.
Takaki Ishimaru, a demon who was a policeman in the demon world, may be carrying the item gun, so be careful when you hunt it. Also, his father is a super rare demon who's a former prime minister. If you can hunt it down while leaving some body parts behind, your friends are gonna be so jealous. Tickle its weak spots to size, then kill it when he starts laughing. Wow. Dude looks like he hasn't ate in a while. Hunting ground, Science Memorial Hall. What is this? A hit list? That doesn't sound good.
But that's...
This is...
Hmm?
Did you remember something?
You're right.
Yeah, it's probably the brats made a list so that they can efficiently hunt and kill targets like you.
Impossible.
But that's... Why would they do that? Take a look at this part. It says hunting grounds. And with the stupid title hit list, it's gotta be those brats. They made this.
So cool.
But does that mean there's other people who are being hunted by children?
Nothing.
I'm not sure, but that seems likely.
But
why would something like
this?
Well, I doubt they're passing the list about the adults. So brats must have dropped it. If that's the case, then I have to hurry and tell this person. The children know where they are. Your life is more important than that right now. I understand how you feel, but we have to go on. If we run into them, we'll let them know then. That's just how we have to handle it for now.
Impossible.
Is that really okay?
Anyways.
Don't think in bad terms or good terms. It's just what it is.
I see.
It is what it is.
Aww. She's a sweet girl. They just switched the color palette, changed my mind.
You can't! Oh, we going down now. That was already used.
And the time flies when we play this, I'm not gonna lie.
God, it's like flying by. All right, let's go. Let's go. Fuck yeah. Ooh, a little bit of life. I'll take it. Yeah. 100% needed that.
Where are these Monokumas coming from?
Let's go. Give me that gold.
There's an arcade machine over there.
I'm not gonna like this next part. Uh-oh.
Bomb one, maybe we can get them all in one go.
Let's go up. Try to control one of them. Just blow it up then. I don't think I got that thing, the control thing I haven't had since the beginning. Tutorial time. Last room's clear requirement was to get past without getting caught, but from now on, arcade machine room's clear requirements will be kill all enemies. After destroying all the enemies, the wall in your way will disappear so you can move on. All arcade machine rooms have strategies. You can destroy them all at once. This one is made to clear at one shot by sniping Bomber Monokuma right in the right spot. Of course, you could just clear them all with Genocide Jack, but if you use it too much, it might affect how that being judges you. Oh, got you. How Genocide Jack will treat you. At the top left of the screen is a hint of clearing the room. Only use the ammo at the top right of the screen, and that being will be impressed. Huh, who is that being, you say? It's that being who loves you deeply. Well, anyways.
What?
Oh, Kuya. I believe looking for the strategy is the best thing for the smart people to try. No, don't skip event. I almost forgot. If something happens, you feel like you're stuck, you can retry from the menu. Also, retrying affects how that being will treat you. Let's go. I think I shot twice. Maybe they're gonna be upset. Something's gotta pop out here. Oh god! These fucking pictures.
I think it only counts the bullet to clear the condition in that sense. Okay.
Creepy kid.
What is this? A letter? Maybe it's a love letter. This might be the last one you ever receive, so open it.
You don't have to make it sound so ominous.
You want to know the password? Try asking the upside down bird.
Looks like they want us to solve a riddle. We put the right answer in here.
What the heck? This is no time to be playing games like this.
Shit, I'm not good at riddles.
I want to slap brat in the face for this.
About to get real slow.
Monokumas would ambush us if I did. It's a pain in the ass, but we gotta do it.
Then leave it to me. This kid's riddle will be child's play.
Nah.
Did you just make a pun? Wow, that does not inspire confidence.
It should.
There's an arcade machine over there. Maybe we should try using that.
So got another. Full health. Something to read. The biggest, most awful, most tragic event in human history entrapped the entire world in despair. Toa stood strong. It is often argued that the technical strength Toa Group prides itself on was a huge deterrent to the spread of despair. The mastermind behind the incident must have assumed that Toa City's technological superiority would be too much to defeat. Experts say that the influence of Toa Group is now so strong it could even be a deterrent against global warfare.
What is this?
Okay.
No, picture it upside down. I feel like I've seen this trick before.
Doesn't back it out and helps me enter it. Oh, it's supposed to be numbers, that's why. What numbers is it supposed to be? Let's see. Is it what? 1, 1, 3, 4? I got it, guys. What?
There's an arcade machine over there.
Is it 7734? Is that those not ones? Okay. Yeah. You did good, kid. You did. I don't know how you moved all that furniture by yourself.
Who's the boss now?
I was gonna get so mad, Steph. They're ones!
Don't be gloating about beating a little kid.
This way!
Hold on a sec.
We're almost there.
Get Toko some
if we
water.
Cross that bridge, we can get out of this town.
I hope so.
If you move that electric car, you should be able to run over the Monokumas with it. Would that make them dead or broken? Well, so cruel.
Dodge! How'd they do such cruel things? They probably don't have a real reason. From what I can tell, they're just doing it for fun.
Impossible.
They're doing something like this? For fun? What are these
You're
kids?
Right.
When I got here, they were already wearing those helmets and marching in the streets, killing the adults and bringing Monokumas with them like a parade. Why do they hate adults? Like
I can destroy my world!
Oh my god! Holy shit, that's so loud! Like I said, I have no idea. I'm just as confused as you are. Stop asking me about every little thing. Uh-huh. Jeez, you don't have to be so angry. It's because you nag like those brats. They're getting along very well. Didn't even need to pull the gun out. What are y'all cheering for? Get away, kids. Go on, move. Electric up. Something tells me that we can make electricity even more. Low is 5. I just went and got everything I needed because fuck going out in that, dude. Yeah. Go ahead and prep your meals for the week. Oh, we're just gonna walk. No way anything's gonna get in our way.
Yes! We did it, Toko. Just a little more. We're going to be all right.
I wonder if it will really end this easily.
Huh?
I have a bad feeling about this. This bridge has a dangerous scent.
Oh, you forgot to buy an ice scraper. About to get hit by the snow.
Hey! You two girls over there!
A peacemaker controller?
You guys don't look like you're with those kids. Sure. That means you're on my side, right? Right? Huh?
Yeah.
I knew it! Yes, oh, this is fantastic.
Dog can go like 3 cups. Nice dog. Oh, love.
Man, it's been forever since I've seen a normal person. I'm so happy.
That's what a sweater says. I don't know what that means.
I hate this kind of guy. Just walking up and talking to a girl like it was nothing.
I think this handshake is over now.
Hey, how much longer are you gonna hold her hand? You're like a creepy fan meeting an idol.
No, it's not like that. It's just this wristband. Could it be? Were you also captured by those kids who call themselves the Warriors of Hope? Huh?
I don't trust them.
And then you got thrown out here and told it was part of some game, right? Well, look! Me too!
I don't trust him still.
Oh, that wristband!
Oh, this is great! Well, not completely great. I'm already at my wit's end trying to figure out what to do. I guess I was just so relieved to see someone in the same spot I'm in. Still, could be better.
I'm a Ravenclaw. Charlotte's a Gryffindor over here.
I sort of understand. I'm also a little glad to know that I'm not alone in this situation.
Right? Right? Oh, that reminds me. I never told you my name. I'm Yuta Asahina.
Edward was a Hufflepuff? Oh, Edward. We just watched that one.
I'm Kimoru Naegi. Nice to meet you, Yuta.
Okay. Kimoru Naegi.
What are you doing?
Oh, this? If you want to really remember a name, write it down on your palm 3 times.
Oh, I see.
That sounds very familiar.
I've never heard of that.
Who said that? Is that from this? Didn't someone say that in this?
Oh, but seriously? It is so reassuring to finally have a friend to work together with.
Come on, Steph. Don't. It's killing me. Shut up. Stop messing with me. We were talking about other things.
By the way, who's this? She's been, glaring at me this whole time.
Oh, this is Toko. Toko Fukawa.
It's fine. You don't have to make introductions like this. Not for an outcast like me. Listen to you two. Go on.
It's not like that.
Well, come on. I'm sure we'd all be happier on that side of the bridge.
Yuta Asahina. I'm still not remembering the last name. Asahina, Luda.
Now let's hurry up and get out of this town.
Toko, we should go too. What is it?
Like I said, I don't like it. I have a very bad feeling about
this. I swear
this.
To Monokuma.
Oh, you're just being paranoid. Come on, if we don't hurry, Yuta will leave us behind.
Hey, don't just run off. Hold on.
Oh, my cheeks hurt. It drove me. You gotta be right. No.
This way. Let's go.
Yuta! Slow down!
So he's athletic too. Must be in the genes.
Athletic too, huh?
If we get across this bridge, we're outside Towa City. I'm sure those kids won't chase us. Once we're out of this town, let's celebrate by toasting with sports drinks.
Sports drinks?
Hold on! Are you kidding me? What's going on here? The bridge collapsed! No! Isn't there
something
we can do?
Is this Swimmers Brother, you said?
There's nothing we can do. It's impossible to get over the bridge
but
now.
Oh, brother. Oh, dirty.
Thanks.
Damn it, we were almost
My
there.
Bloody
Stop
God.
Screwing with us. What the hell is this?
Oh, my cheeks.
How pathetic. Giving up right away just because things got a little screwed up. If you have the energy to shout and scream like that, use it to move your weak ass instead.
Damn.
Huh? Move?
Move. The gun.
Just go back to the city. This part of the bridge might be unstable as well.
Go back? You want us to actually go back there?
Yes. That's the only way. If you want to live, you can't always take the easy path. Sometimes you gotta take the painful ones. On that path, you might suffer and writhe in pain, but at least you'll survive.
Ooh, some Valhalla, nice. But brother, no fuck buts vibe.
You say that as if you've experienced it before.
God fucking damn it!
That was good.
This is bad. The bridge is gonna collapse. Hurry, let's go back.
Fuck yeah, drunken waffle hidden toes can get that shit.
Damn it, if this
Let's
keeps
go.
Up, the whole bridge is gonna collapse.
Oh. 3 minutes, we got this. Let's go. Let's go. Okay. What you looking at? What you looking at? Let's go.
The trailer is blocking the way. Is there some way we can move this?
Look at you!
What's with them?
Omaru, do something!
Oh shit, let's go! One
let's
shot!
Run. Full speed! We gotta run! It's gonna collapse! I know! Damn it, they came out again!
Okay, okay.
We're done for!
Take a few more times.
Just a bit more.
Despair! Holy shit. Those kids didn't properly set those bombs. We would have been fucked.
I
for drooling,
we
jeez.
We're safe for now.
He's barely breaking a sweat.
But with a bridge like this, there's no way we can get across.
Now we have no chance of escape.
No, not yet. I'm not gonna give up yet.
Why are you yelling?
How do I explain it? Well, with all the despair I've felt so far, I've prepared myself. And if I don't do everything I can, I know that nothing's gonna get solved.
What are you doing?
Isn't it obvious? I'll swim!
What?
Yeah, I mean, my specialty is more track and field. I'm not that confident in swimming. Well, it's not that I'm not a good swimmer, it's just... there was always someone better.
I wonder who...
But now's not the time for that. Can't chicken out now! Wait! Even if you are gonna swim, it looks really far to the other side.
Yeah, that looks pretty tiring.
But the water is freezing, and with all the pollution, there are weird creatures in there.
Then I guess I'll just be extra careful.
No, it's not that. I'm telling you not to try it, you idiot swimmer. Don't be a hero.
Idiot swimmer? But I'm on the track team.
Good.
Anyway, this isn't the time to rush into things. Let's think this out.
I'm honored that you worry about me, but I've already made up my mind.
So you're just going to refuse to listen to reason?
Look, all I have to do is ask for help from those future Foundation guys after I cross,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, that's all you need to do, because they got things totally under control now that...
I'll bring back right, help, guys? I promise, no matter what it takes. So just wait for me until then, okay?
You can't wonder now, Steph, yeah. Even though you were pretty tense about it a second ago.
Be careful. If you run into any trouble, come back right away, okay?
Hey, no need to worry. I'll get to the other side any way I can.
Okay. Are you serious?
What? No, what's happening? Doko, what do we do? We've got to hurry and save him, Yudis!
No, you didn't. He's so dirty. Are you serious? Man, what? They're gonna throw that character in just to...
Are you serious? think it did.
You should have said that before!
Well, sorry. I just remembered it right now. And besides, there's no way the trains work.
You're right. If the power's out, they definitely won't be working. We're trapped. Ugh, like I said, you can't give up so easily.
Even if the train stopped working, we can get out of town if we just walk along the tracks. So don't give up, and let's go.
Yeah.
Toko okay. Giving an uplifting speech, though? Why is the toilet break?
Well, I don't know if it's okay to say this, but I'll do it for Yuta's sake as well.
Oh.
Jeez, you're simple-minded.
God
getting
damn
all
it.
Riled up from a half-assed speech like that. But still, the way Yuta died, there's no way I can just keep it secret from that idiot swimmer. Well, either way, first, Master and I need to get out of this town.
So, where's the subway? We didn't
but
see it on the way
no.
over here. I'm not sure exactly. We'll just have to find it ourselves.
Well, Toko, I'm starting to think that if we work together, we can find it for sure.
Stop wasting your breath on sentimental crap and let's get moving already.
Toko, let's get out of here together, okay?
It might be better if we go back to where we came out of that hotel before. It might collapse.
I should be able to escape from the bridge. Seriously, this stuff makes no sense. Monokumas, I think that I was finally released from imprisonment just to end up like this. Are these kids terrorists or something? Paradise? None of this makes sense at all. I gotta get out of this town. First, I'll head to the bridge. If it were my sister, I'm sure she would be able to just dive headfirst in the ocean and swim right across. But I'm not as strong as a swimmer. Anyway, to the bridge. I gotta make it across the bridge if I want to see my friends and family again. I wonder who that was from.
Further. It's better if we don't get too close.
Yeah, I'm gonna go grab me a drink real quick. So I'll be right back. Oh, the F's in chat. God, they're bringing that. God damn it. Oh. He'll be missed. Okay, let's get back to it, gang. I mean, another water. Oh. Just watched the idiot swimmer's brother die, as Toko would put it. Oh shit. Nope, nothing extra over here. Damn. Ooh, let's go. Popped up on me.
I'm dead.
Oh yeah, more breaks. That's what I'm mainly using right now. Turn around, actually. Go through the door that's the other direction. Smooth, very nice.
What's with what this is kid? This?
Oh, a skill shop. Here we go. Looks finally. Like likes Monokuma coins.
Shop.
Welcome.
Here, you will use Mono coins to purchase bling bullets to boost for your scissors. First off, let me explain purchasing bling bullets. Here, you can purchase bling bullets. This is Bling Bullets' special add-ons effects to attach to Truth Bullets. If you're overwhelmed by all the choices, the items with crowns marks are goodbyes. New Bling Bullets arrive occasionally, so be sure to check it periodically. Bling Bullets can be attached in the Truth Bullet screens in the menu with the Escape key. After selecting a Truth Bullet, choose the Bling Bullets you want to attach. Each truth bullet that takes two bling bullets. I've heard that depending on the combination, you can activate a super special effect. Try out various combinations to make the ultimate blinged up truth bullet. Now that's out of the way, let's talk about boosting the scissors next. Here you can increase the effectiveness of the scissor Genocide Jack uses. Lucky for you, we prepared a few different kind of boosts for the scissors. However the wind may blow, you need not worry. Take as much time as you need to decide. Unlike bling bullets, scissor boosts do not need to be attached. When you buy a boost, it automatically is applied. Perfect for laid-back generation. And that concludes the tutorial. Enjoy the shop.
Welcome.
Boom, 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 boom. Let's check out the bling bullets. Adorably, definitely, energetically, largely, sadly, swiftly. Okay. Sure. We'll take some largely. And the energetically.
Okay.
And we'll go ahead and get adorably.
Sold.
have no idea what that means. Alright. Shift return. Let's try. Number of combos, attack speed, charge attack power, charge speed, decreased charge time, battery efficiency, more quality time with Genocide Jack. I guess we'll throw in just one some epic combo. Got enough left to.
Whee! Sold. Whee! Thanks for your business.
Okay, so now go to Truth Bullets. No idea. That's a weird one. What?
Siren Monokuma.
Oh no. Tutorial time. If a siren Monokuma finds you, they will summon the Monokumas in the area. Be very careful not to get caught. It would be absolutely terrible. Just awful. Oh well, I guess it's a bit late for this warning. My bad. Oh, oh. All right, Jack. Yeah, you ripped him apart. Holy shit. The most influential corporations in the world. Alexander Magazine, a publication which boasts the highest circulation in the world, recently published their 100 most influential corporations in the world list. While groups from across the globe made the list, the unanimous first place was the Toa Group. The article praised Toa Group's quick response to the tragedy, and their unwavering support and efforts. Far and away, the greatest gift Toa Group had given the world was the invention of the air purifier that allowed massive quantities of atmosphere to be breathable again. Potentially, millions of lives have been saved with the invention. Many Toa Group supporters have a nearly religious devotion to the company, thanks to their efforts against the incident.
Another one.
And another one.
Looks like this Monokuma kid has a gift for us.
Oh shit. It appears you have tamed the dance. Dance is another kind of truth bullet. Enemies hit it with can't move or attack. In other words, they're weak as a baby. It's a powerful truth bullet, but even more effective against siren Monokumas. Nearby Monokumas will be drawn to the siren hit by dance. Now throw a fast-moving electric car onto that party. We'll let you figure out what happens after that. Okay, just probably the breakdown of what we need to do next.
Those kids are our enemies, right? Why are they helping us?
That's their thing. It's a despair thing.
Woo!
Looks like that ammo you just picked up and that electric car over there could be useful.
Okay. Easy peasy. Hmm. Go with this one first.
Dan! Come on, run for it!
Move! Yay! Awesome! Talk that's blue? Adult, eek! A kid! Are you a kid? No, I'm not. We're being attacked by children too. I'm on your side.
I see.
Sorry. I've always had my guard up, you know, or else I'll end up dead. I know it's pathetic, surviving by running and hiding like a coward. Huh?
You ran here all the way by yourself?
No.
No, at first it was my whole family with me, but now I'm the only one. My parents and my wife all ended up prey to those Monokumas.
If you want, do you want to come with us? I'm sure it'd be better than running alone.
Tempting offer, but I'm sorry, I can't. My right leg tore up from a Monokuma. I can't run with just one leg.
Then I'll lend you my shoulder.
No,
it's fine. I already let my family down. I can't bring harm to two strangers.
But
what's going on?
Said it's fine. We're barely moving fast as it is. We can't protect an adult with a bad leg, too. There's a better chance of surviving if he hides somewhere by himself.
Yes, she's right. Thanks for your concern, but she's absolutely right.
Correct.
Well, if that's the case, okay.
Huh? I let my family die right in front of my eyes. And now I'm making two young girls pity me. I'm pathetic. Just so pathetic.
I'm glad we talked to him. We cheered him up a bit. Tornado Sentai Spin Ranger.
Gone. Container. Salable. Mellow food. These five friends run a small, unassuming soup shop. However, the Chosen Warriors cannot stay soup salesmen forever. With the mighty storm power, they transform into Tornado Sentai Spin Rangers and battle tirelessly day and night against the evil phantoms. This is the eye of the tornado entertainment. Spin the world with Spin Ranger.
All of these need
What's
to be real games.
On?
Oh my god. Why are all the books that we find in town trashy? Did everyone in good taste die off or something? I'm sure the person who dropped this was just a kid. All the boys with superhero phase, you know?
Don't mess with me!
All the boys? Don't you dare! My noble master Kuya would never befoul himself with childish crap. Don't you think Kuya is kinda like a superhero in a way?
Huh?
What do you mean? Like, when he rescued me, his timing was so perfect, just like a hero. Doesn't Master think of you as a damsel in distress at all? You're no Lois Lane, woman. I didn't mean it like that. Well, I can never be too careful. You never know who's a homewrecker until it's too late.
But
I know what you mean about the perfect timing. Lots of strange coincidences lately. That was beautiful. The fucking Rangers, though, it was a little bit, tiny bit late.
It's too convenient to be coincidence. Bia said the reason why they came here was because they received an anonymous rescue plea. That was a delay, my god. Do you think the children did it?
You're right.
Wouldn't surprise me. Then the children were targeting the Future Foundation from the beginning, but why? How would I know? But it does seem to fit. Still, I can't imagine what kind of grudge they would have against the Future Foundation. The only thing I know for sure is that we can't underestimate these brats. We'll end up dead.
Aww.
I hope there aren't any more unpleasant surprises. Go ahead and let it save.
We can't get in here. The rubble is in the way. The shutter's closed. It's locked! We can't get through it like this!
Jeez, keep your voice down. If the shutter is closed, that means someone closed it. If that's the case, we should look around here for some kind of clue.
A clue?
Yep, a shining object, like, right there in someone's hand.
He looks like a station attendant. Was he killed by those Monokumas, too?
The Monokumas might have done the act, but it's the kids making them kill. It's sickening.
Huh? It looks like he's holding something. Could this key be...
Oh my god.
Running into you
takes
and not even
the gun
apologizing?
From her. How about
who
that?
Who raised that little brat?
Toko, this is bad!
What?
The key! The kid stole it!
Huh?
We gotta go after that kid. If we don't have the key, we can't get into the subway!
Hey!
What? I thought we couldn't do anything to kids. What do they expect us to do?
Wait, hold up! Hold it, you goddamn little...
That brat! Where'd he run off to?
Piece of shit. Let's go.
That construction site looks suspicious.
Ooh. Oh. This where she was saying? I kind of...
Maybe he's hiding somewhere around here? All high and mighty just because he knows we won't hurt him.
Let's go around back to get that kid. Then he'll be caught just like a rat in a trap.
How does he know Genocide Jack
yeah,
won't, though? For
you're
real.
Right. It's that arcade machine again.
A lot of break.
breaks and dance.
If we get it right, we might be able to take them all out at once.
Just get the middle one to start dancing, I would think, at the right time. Oh no, just pick one. Oh no. Close enough. Where's this little kid at? Challenge, I'll be waiting at the hospital.
The hospital? Isn't that the first place we were? We have to go all the way back?
I've returned, how we doing? Oh, the arcade puzzles were like my favorite part. Yeah, they say, I dig them.
Brat.
Oh my goodness. So,
something?
You know, we're on our way to the next part, but we already ran into the swimmer's brother.
Is so frustrating that, my eyesight oh my is god.
Frustration leads to improved vision?
Of course not. Don't take everything I say so literally. Come on, let's just go.
Honestly, I say my favorite part, like, on this, I mean, what do you mean already? Like, they literally introduce him just to fucking kill him. Are you serious? Yeah, just... But we're getting our dance. I'm really liking the like some of the like animes. We just saw like the Food Rangers. They're so random. They're hard to remember everything. But like the books have been pretty good. Hard for me not to feel like oof about it. Don't even need that health. I'll accept it. And now a tutorial. The object floating above you as if it's always been there is called a guiding UFO. If your friendly ally that will guide you by shooting move at it. Asking for direction is embarrassing, but getting lost is more embarrassing. So use it.
Is that the brat's radio controller? What function could this serve?
I think we're seeing a real-life UFO!
No.
Let's go... What all the chores you've been doing? Getting them weights as well, you've been saying?
Move!
something shiny. Saki the sock here, rainy days are melancholy. For some reason, it gets smelly. That's it. People being propped up are just so eerie. Past attempts usually resolved around cardio, but I always fail, so we're trying weights this time. Oh, as long as you get strong. Yeah, my job itself has been... That seems like all I need. I don't need a gym membership no more. And he gets away.
Togo! The kid went that way!
We're good. Children's Paradise Commandments 1. Sleep lots, eat lots, play lots. Anything that makes you look like a demon, like drinking and smoking, is illegal. Anytime, 1-1-1. Any items with the picture of a demon on them are illegal. Anybody who breaks rules suffer the punishment. Gargle coffee for 20 hours straight. Only the grenade ones and the siren ones.
No use running! Give it up already!
Something might pop bodies. Out in a second.
What do you mean, pop out? Don't say something creepy like...
It popped out!
What the fuck?
Junk monotuma.
He just had to say something, didn't you?
The door's locked shut.
The brat from earlier must have done it.
I gotta try to make a dance.
What's with this aberrant Monokuma?
Oh god, what? Three's the magic number? 5 maybe? 4. Okay. That guy's so creepy. Creepy mom. I don't know, the dance caught me pretty.
Let's chase after that brat. I've got a whole lifetime's worth of trauma to give him.
Ugh, that was gross. I'm gonna have nightmares.
I was about to make him dance again and just run for it if I could. Or try to.
There he is! Over there!
Ooh, we get to go upstairs
already. Went up to the second floor.
I can see that. Jeez, how far is this brat gonna run?
can't be comfortable having that helmet on, just saying. No fucking way. Monokuma's crushed my leg. I don't think I can take another step. I know I can't take another step. I can't walk. Monokuma's destroyed my leg and I can't move. They're still around here looking for me. I'm probably gonna die. They're gonna find me and kill me. But I can't keep thinking about that kind of thing. I have to think happy thoughts now. If I make it home alive, I want to go to the beach with my family. I want to see the sparkling water again. I want to sit on the sand with my wife and watch her beautiful daughter play. And if she trips and falls and gets a scrape, I want to say, "There, there. It's okay, sweetie." No, I can't. I can't think about the future. I'm just gonna die in a few minutes. I don't want to die, but I know I will. This is the worst feeling I've ever felt. Welcome to Freddy Fazbear's. Awaken girl power.
There it is. Monokuma.
Oh shit. More dances.
This kid is taunting us.
Let's go.
He's definitely not gonna get away with this.
Is that a Monokuma mouse pad? Cute. I want one. Battery full. Drop a health right when I need it. Let's go. Get into a sick room before. Must be a different one. Really, they got more than one sick room in a hospital? You're a family companion. All households are the same, right? That's cheating with my classmate. Mom's beating up grandpa and grandma. My brother, pure family companion. What the fuck is this? That's cheating with my classmate. Mom's beating up grandpa and grandma. My brother's chased around town by delinquents. And day and night, I'm making this bomb to blow up the school. But this is normal for us. This is what a normal family looks like. I do have some complaints and worries, but any household would be the same, right? One day, a stained boy claiming to be a representative for the world showed up at our house unexpectedly and said, "I'm going to reform you and your family." It's none of your business. Will I be able to protect my family from being forced into normalcy? What the actual fuck? Oh,
so
man.
Vulgar.
This novel sickens me. Doesn't look like it's gonna have a happy ending. Let me guess, the main character wins in the end and they stand up and say something stupid like, "We may be crazy, but at least we're happy." Yeah, that sounds pretty plausible. Well, just because I can predict the ending doesn't automatically make it suck, I guess. But it doesn't really matter. Anything other than the purest literature is shit anyways. That's rather cut and dry. Kind of refreshing point of view, actually.
Which reminds me...
Speaking of predictions, I'm guessing your family was normal to a T, right?
No.
Well, actually, we weren't really that normal at all. We're a family of four. My parents, my brother, and me, but... What? Were you a family of cannibals or something?
Stop it!
Don't say something scary. No, I mean, for example, Mom always watches some variety show at lunchtime. Dad never shaves on the weekends. He doesn't have plans, but my brother goes to an amazing school. When we're eating dinner, it's just the four of us, but we basically watch TV and small talk. Nothing you just said makes you think you're anything but completely and obviously normal. But if that's normal, isn't it kinda not normal because it's too normal? I'm really more interested in the relationship between you and your brother. Do you guys share a bed or bathe together like in those trashy light novels? Toko. We're siblings. We'd never do that. We actually don't get along well at all. The only time we even talk is when we're snacking together or talking about manga we like. You guys get along better than most couples I know. Really? I figure other siblings would be much closer than we are. Any closer and it'd be illegal. Aww. My laptop died, so I gotta behave now.
No.
But now that you mentioned my family, I'm starting to get worried. I hope Mom and Dad and Makoto are all safe. Aww. Wasted a dance. This game just gets weird the longer it goes on. You have no idea. God damn it. Inside the sturdy safe. It won't open if you force it, so don't bother trying. If you want to open the safe, you gotta solve my best riddle. The reason you can't see the answer is because you aren't thinking like a detective kid. Or like a detective.
Like I said, you brat. We're not here to play around with you.
A child challenging us to a battle of wits? He really doesn't think much of us, does he?
We can't lose against him. You're just gonna go along with what he wants?
Okay. There's a present here that might help. Ah, detect. Let me take a drink, do this right. Another tutorial for you. Looks like you picked up detect. Detect is the type of truth bullet that reveals things invisible to the naked eye. But not stuff like love or inner demons. That's not what it's for. Anyways, Check out the graffiti art this kid made with a special type of paint. This Hitereto Unseen can be viewed with your own eyes using Detect. Now before you get all angry and call me a liar, shine Detect onto the portrait. Now this is where the real graffiti art is about. By the way, paint cans can be seen in places where the kid made graffiti. Where the shadow is and where the light. Where the paint cans, there is graffiti.
Okay, so it's more than just there.
Hmm.
What are we supposed to... Oh. Heath Reed is written on the plate. Okay, so it's gonna be mustache first. 1, 2, 3, 4. But there's 5 things, right? Nope, there's only 4 things. The mustache is off, though, right? Like in his eyebrows? Bear Wong. Oh no, don't skip the event. So Bear Wong. Anthony Belfort. Bear Wong, Anthony Belfort. What? Oh, it's maybe just numbered. You're trying to remember names. It's like 2, 4, 1, 3, maybe? Let's go!
Yes! How about that? We won! We won!
You're rather excited for beating a little kid.
Yeah, we are. Fuck this kid. Yeah, go cry. Yes, he's gonna go cry.
And with this, we can get into the subway.
We don't really know that. It could just be the key to some bicycle lock or something.
Then what do? I don't even know how to ride a bike.
No, that's not what I meant. It's fine. Let's just hurry up and try it. I've had enough of this hospital already.
Yeah, you're right.
The loading guy looks pretty cool.
All we gotta do now is go back to the subway.
Looks like you're finally starting to get a little positive.
Excuse me. There's no, it's like her sitting there in the bottom right corner. Gosh, I'm kind of covering it too. Hasn't seen this over here. Sitting all there, all out of breath. Let's go. Get back into it.
It's tutorial time! Allow me to introduce another way to use Detect. If you find this mysterious sparkle, try using Detect continuously on it. Then, you get to see your favorite little kids! These are 5 sparkles hidden in each chapter. It will be super fun to try to collect all of them, right? All the cool kids are doing it! The hero.
What was that?
That's
probably
cool.
Something we shouldn't think about.
To them. Looks like we can go across another way.
Let's try going this way. It looks like a shortcut.
That'd be awesome if it is.
There's another arcade machine.
It must be super popular in this one particular town for some reason.
Kids made it, maybe?
There's a lot of them on the other side of the car.
Alright, so move the car, then make him dance, or make him dance, move the car, then shoot the guy. Easy peasy. Die than that. Hey. Memoirs of Masaru Damon. Hey there, kid. Whoa, my heart is pounding. I'm looking forward to it. Is this paradise ready yet? A world without a single demon? I can say weenie and poop all I want, and no one's gonna tell me I'm gonna spoil my appetite by eating candy for dinner. For the sake of making the bestest possible paradise, I have to get the bestest leader. I'll have to be the bestest leader. I'll lead everyone to victory. Toko fell over in this before we knew what it was. Some what to the left past the car? Some sparkles to the left past the car. Ah, thank you. Nope, that's not the right one. freeze, Totoro! A Jotaro. Oh, there's some sparkles right here. Oh. It's Saki the sock, you know, showing little skin is nice, but I'd like to be noticed too. Wait. Gonna talk about this? It's a picture book, right? I guess one of the kids must have dropped it. With them controlling the Monokumas and killing adults, I forgot there were even children inside. Maybe it's just a phase we don't understand. It's just what's in right now. Oh shit, another one, let's go! So all four of them are gonna be in a lot of chapters, I'm guessing. I don't get what her, like, different words for her gun do at all, not gonna lie. Totally going the wrong way. Back through this door. Here's where I needed to go, I think. Subway.
Hey.
Oh, someone else depressing to talk to.
This is impossible.
Impossible. A kid actually using a monster like that. A monster like that shouldn't exist. A monster like that. It's impossible. It's you. You're not children, right?
Correct.
No, we're not. We're also being hunted by children.
I see.
Even though you guys are still so young, huh? Looks like we're all out of luck. I didn't mean to eavesdrop, but what did you mean by when you said monster?
I'm sorry!
I just can't. I just saying it out loud. I can't. If you can't say it, that's fine. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. I said it's fine.
I'm sorry.
Please, don't kill me.
What's going on?
Jeez, what could break an adult down like this? I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. Only we can make you dance.
Alright, I'm gonna try to open it with that key from earlier.
What if it's no good? I'm so nervous.
Yay! Yay! Toko, it worked! It's open!
I can see that.
Toko, let's open the shutter. Give me a hand!
I guess I've got no choice, right?
If we go down these stairs and through the subway, we're saved, right?
You can't know for sure. We might run into danger instead.
Might blow up.
Well, should we not go then?
I don't know.
If you say it's better not to go, then I'll trust you. But we've come all this way, and we don't have any better escape plans right now.
Ugh, so indecisive. Fine, I'll go. We're going this way. I decided. So now just do what I say. Happy?
Yeah.
Nice little party down here.
Why is it so dark? I told you I'm afraid of the dark.
It's okay. I'm telling you, it's not that dark.
It's pretty dark.
It's more than dark enough.
Is anyone there? Turn on the light, damn it!
Oh, thanks.
Too bright.
Oh, that kid's so loud. Oh, he's got offense.
Super hero of the Warriors of Hope. A Lil Ultimate PE. Busaru Diamond.
Hey, I won't let you escape, demons.
What the hell? What's with this dorky little brat?
It's him. He's one of the kids who put the wristband on me.
One of them? Don't treat me like some chump. I'm the leader of the Warriors of Hope. I'm not like those adults who call themselves leaders, but hide like cowards. The best leaders are the ones that stand bravely on the front lines. That's a true hero, Lord Masaru Daimon!
Yeah!
That was cool, right? I looked totally cool right then, right?
What a narcissistic little ingrate. Rats like him always get what's coming to them.
Hey, did you freak out when the leader of the whole group just popped up like that? Scary, right? Pathetic! Just like I always say, stupid little girls with no wieners are total cowards.
Kick, kick, kick!
Wieners?
Wait.
That kid, he said wiener. Wiener! He just blurted out wieners like that. How indecent, reprehensible, stupid wiener!
Toko, you don't have to keep repeating it.
I'm dead.
Alright! Brace yourselves,
that
demons!
That kid broke me.
Even if you show your tummy like a dog and beg for mercy, you're gonna get it now.
Wieners!
Brace for what?
God damn.
Isn't that obvious? This is a Colosseum. I'm gonna kill you, demons!
Kill?
These kids have so much energy in the stands. Look at them
Excuse
go.
Excuse you, you dolt. You can't even say it right. There's no such thing as a Colosseum.
What?
It's pronounced Colosseum, which is an amphitheater made in ancient Rome. Acting all cool like that and not even knowing how to pronounce.
I knew that. It was just a special hero joke. You are one mouthy demon.
What is this demon thing in the first place? That better not be about us.
It's not just us. Isn't he talking about adults in general?
Huh? Yeah, that's right. You adults are demons. You are our enemies. Enemies of kids. That's why me and the Warriors of Hope are gonna hunt down every last one of you. And then make a peaceful paradise just for children in this town.
Yeah. Yeah! What the shit?
What is that?
What, you can't tell just by looking? These guys are the demons I've hunted down. How about it? Isn't it awesome? It's worth 1 trillion Brazilian points.
Omaru, you can't look. Whatever you do, don't look at it.
Oh my god.
I told you not to look.
Just because they gave birth to
us. Oh, they covered it already, huh?
They thought they could control us all. As hero, I hunted them down and let everyone go free. Now, don't praise me too much. I just did what any good leader would do.
How could you do this? You guys, you all realize that one day you will all be adults too, right?
I won't become an adult! I made a promise with the Warriors of Hope. I made a promise with Monica. If I'm gonna turn into a dirty, mean, ugly, smelly demon, I'd rather die as a kid.
Yeah, we're all making that pact.
You're
gonna
right?
end
Everyone
everybody.
Loves me. They appreciate me. Because I'm their hero. If I hunt down every single demon, then nobody has to be afraid anymore.
Why afraid?
They won't have to be afraid of the violence and the pain. Won't have to afraid. I won't be afraid. I'm not scared at all. I don't have to be scared of the dark and the pain and the alcohol smell. Not anymore. Not anymore. Not anymore. No matter how much you beat me,
I won't be afraid anymore. You hear me? Not going to be afraid.
What is this? Yeah, that's weird.
Damn it! Stop! 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 I said stop! I'm not scared! I'm not scared! I'm not scared! I'm not scared of anything! I'm a hero! I'm a hero! A hero isn't afraid of anything! He isn't afraid of dying! Of killing! Nothing! So just stop!
Please stop it!
Oh, God. No.
Stop! Damn it! Stop! Oh, I tell you, please stop that!
This is fucked.
Finally, listen to me.
And shit like this is why it's the darkest one in the series. Yeah, I see.
Stop it already! Please! Please stop! We're not demons. We won't do anything to you guys. Please.
These kids are completely insane. Talking to them isn't going to accomplish anything. They don't even respect life and death anymore. They're beyond sanity entirely.
I'd be sad too if I was stuck in those short shorts, God.
You guys, you look like you have lanky bodies. Maybe you aren't true demons yet, but you're almost demons. You're going to be just like the demons, I can tell. And that's why I have to defeat you now, before you turn into one.
There we go. What the fuck?
What is that?
I didn't know there'd be robots. That's cheating.
Hey,
what? There's robots everywhere.
The leader of the war.
What should we do?
We're going against a machine, so as long as you have that gun Master gave you.
With this, we have a chance?
We'll be fine. Probably.
Why don't you stop? Go! Hero Robot Mark Guyver! Stop all over these filthy demons!
No, they didn't. We hit this thing.
No!
No! Maybe we detect it.
Super-piercing drill punch! Demons need punishment!
Oh gosh, health.
Take this! Super-piercing drill punch! You dumbass!
idea where to hit it.
Take this! Super piercing drill punch!
Obviously it's not. Maybe just right in the face when it does the drill punch then. Let's see. The chest, really?
Is the weak spot. So I gotta aim there.
Die! Demons must die! You dumbass! Special move! Mega dry grip! You serious?
We don't have a choice but to fight.
Go.
Take this! Super piercing drill punch! Special move! Mega drive! What did you do that for?
The weak spot's open.
What's with that gun? Where did you get that?
Oh, got me. Oh, no! Down to one health, no.
Die! Demons must die! Die!
Oof. God, he's just spamming that attack.
Die! Demons must stop! Stop it! Special move! Mega drive!
Shut the fuck up and...
Damn it!
Ooh!
Right. Look at you! Let's go! Oh, switch to Genocide Jack 2. Very true. Probably would have been easier to find the weak spot.
So loud!
Holy shit!
Like just infighting either, which means no, it can't. This must be some kind of punishment for
losing
the game.
Wow.
Huh? What? Nothing. Forget it. Now's our chance to get out of here.
Yeah, you're right. Let's go.
If we go down there, we'll be safe, right? Wasn't that what they said right before they opened the door? That was the fucking plan.
I thought I was a goner for sure that time.
Toko, what happened? Are you hurt?
Even though I met one of the ringleaders, I couldn't even get any information out of him. Like where Master Byakuya is, and about that person as well.
That person?
I'm no good. I'm such a worthless girl. Just trash. An idiotic piece of filth.
No. No, you're not. Hey, you're
not.
Yeah,
give her that
Makoto
speech.
And you aren't ugly either.
I didn't say ugly. Don't throw stuff in there on your own.
Sorry, that was just spur of the moment.
Oh, but it wouldn't let you.
While we bicker like this, those brats are probably torturing Master Byakuya. Writhing in.
Oh god, no.
I won't give in. She's on her way to save me right now. She'll save me. I believe in her. I believe in Toko Fukawa.
This is bad. This is really bad.
Yeah, that sure sounds bad.
The voice actors really sell it.
Anyway, where do we go from here? The subway turned out to be a trap. Where else can we even go?
How about instead
wipes
of asking
the drool
me all the time,
off her
you
face
use your
real
own
quick.
Reference.
Oh my gosh.
But.
Well, I guess you're better than you were before. At least now you want to survive. Just stay focused and pay attention to your surroundings.
Huh? Isn't that. If I remember right, that place should have been buried in rubble, right?
For whatever reason, it looks as if the debris was cleared away while we were fighting that brat.
Then we can get to the subway from there.
You really haven't learned your lesson. Think about it. Isn't it a little too
convenient?
Need
a race for this game?
This really is just a coincidence. You're the luckiest girl on the planet.
So, you think this is a trap too? But if you think about it, something that's obviously a trap might not be a trap, right?
Just what is going on in that brain of yours?
If you say it's better not to go, then we won't do it. But
it's not like I'm telling you not to do it. There's nowhere else to go anyway. I'm just telling you to prepare yourself if it's a trap.
Prepare myself? Okay, got it.
I hope it has some light at least. Because if it's as dark as I think it is, we are definitely turning around.
It's gonna be all right. I'm with you after all.
So what? Are you just gonna magically turn the lights on or something?
This is like certain Monokumas that we haven't met that were like named during the introduction. Three tries, one. Hidden kiss found, 4 of 5. Report card, 4 of 5. Based on the above, I hereby grant you the total following grade. Oh no.
What a surprise. I never expected you to be this good. Listen up. Stay by my side and I'll protect you for the rest of your life. That's an order. You are the dog and I am the master. You have no right to decline.
Obtain skill gather. Great. Oh, sweet.
Chapter 1, crying for love in hell, and already killed off somebody. Literally, anyone that they get introduced to here is just, yep. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and save it here so that we can actually start a new chapter whenever we are playing next week. We're gonna save it right here. And then actually have to stop it before it starts anything. No, we're not going to skip the event. I'm going to leave it right there. Thank you guys so much for popping in. Oh my gosh, that is so good. let's see if there's actually anybody still on. Throw this random thing on while I'm looking on Twitch to see if there might be anybody we know. Thank you, Hidden Llama, Game of Thorns, Luna. Gosh, who was it earlier? Luna and Charlie Mender coming in with their resubscriptions as well. That means so much to me. You guys are awesome. I believe, Charlotte, were you streaming tomorrow? No. I think I was going to try to at least do me, because we didn't get a chance to do,
Yo, what up, Pink?
Our D&D tomorrow. So I'm going to, attempt to play, or I wanted to do a small watch party tomorrow, which Charlotte might be able to at least be here and hang out with me during. Well, it looks like old Parapox Bolin is on, so I think we're gonna give him a raid. He is doing some Dead by Daylight. Cross Enabled is on. Such an awesome soul. He's actually helped me move a couple of times. Charlotte says, some Pokemanes? You gonna stream some Pokemanes? She actually has a lot that she can choose between. Personally, I've been pushing her towards Little Miss Fortune. I really wanted to do a Little Miss Fortune run. I feel like that's a game that you can complete somewhere between like 4 and 6 hours, though. So, like, I would want her to do it on a day that she's wanting to think that she can stream for that long. Gosh, doesn't that look good back there? You know it's the oh, my Nuzlocke, shut up, no. Oh, the subscriber has follower subscriber only chat on right now, which I did not realize. But maybe he just got done getting some sort of bullshit going on. Which, you know, I turn on sometimes whenever things like that are happening. But thank you guys again for popping in. I love you. I'll see you next time. Maybe, I think I'm, as far as tomorrow, what I'm watching, I never watched the Dragon Ball, I think it's called Dragon Ball Evolution, just whatever movie it was that they made, and it's on, Amazon, so we'll be able to do it, like, Twitch watch party. So I was like, fuck it, I kind of wouldn't be able to nitpick it and probably hate myself by the time we're done with it. See you guys then.